Alright guys, we're back in a new game called Gears 5. It's an action shooting game, which is really cool. The graphics are amazing, which is also really cool. So I'm really excited to get into it. It looks amazing, so let's get on right into it. Alright, let's press campaign. Let's press new. Save as 2. Let's just save as 2. So yeah, let's just... Oh, there you go. Let's start the game. Alright, now let's use controller because I just have to use the now just the switch between them. So yeah. Let's see how this thing works. Looks amazing.
Previously on Gears.
Oh. Okay. Oh, look at this.
We used to protect ourselves. Now we're about the raid war.
Wow, look at this graphics, guys. Looks amazing.
We need this fabricator.
I don't care about the goddamn fabricator. You're taking my people.
What happened?
Short version. The cop is on his way.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
This has nothing to do with the fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now! Mom!
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
Yeah. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Look, you know as well as I do that he can help.
Our village is attacked.
Oh my gosh.
My mother was taken.
Taken? Dad, you should look at this.
Guys,
thought you said you weren't running from the car.
Yeah, that wasn't
accurate. This doesn't seem good at all.
We need to get through that fort to the abandoned hospital on the other side.
Oh, look at this, everything. Oh, I want that motorbike. That looks amazing. I want it.
If your swarms relate to the grubs, we'll find out this.
Oh. Oh, oh, he's dead. He's just choking him. Oh, he's gone.
And what if we can't get him back?
Then, I guess we're all alone out here.
Oh, no. No. Oh, God. Oh, this is amazing, guys. Hey, don't spit on me. Whoa. There's just nothing open to get that out. There you go.
In that pod. I was in their network. It's all goddamn live. It's all connected.
Oh my gosh.
The locust never died, James. Wait. Your mother, she's alive.
Where is she?
And she's not being treated like the others.
Oh
not potted.
I'm released. I'll die.
It's okay.
Well, that scared me a little bit. That scared me. Sorry, yeah, that scared me a lot. Just a little bit. I hate, like, stories or something like that. Not like their parents die. It's really sad. But, oh well, life looks like that sometimes. So let's see here, what are we going to do? Looks really cool, looks amazing. Alright. Wow, so all we gotta do, well I don't think we can save the mother anymore, but this is hopefully going to save the father in this. Alright, I guess that's the mission. But yeah, this game seems really cool, and yeah, I hope you guys have enjoyed this game, because hopefully I will. Looks amazing by the time. I haven't even played it yet and it looks amazing. It's taking me like into a lava rock. It's cool, so cool. Yeah. Okay. Ooh. It looks amazing. The tubes. Oh, I want to keep playing. Let's go. This game looks amazing. Look at this. They're cobwebs. So stuck to each other in a different. Ooh, okay, that's gross. I don't like that. What's that? Worm snake? What is that? Well, that's a worm. Can't be a snake. Whoa. It's so gross. I don't like that. Oh, cool. Alright. Oh, well, that's cool. Oh my gosh. No! Oh, man. Oh, shit. This is just all just a dream. Oh, thank God. Phew.
Kate is not ready for this. She can barely keep her eyes open. Don't worry about her. She'll be ready.
Yeah, don't worry. We can trust Kate. We can trust her. Look at the ocean, guys.
Okay,
Star turquoise. Man, that looks amazing. Oh my gosh, she's really cool. All of this is just really well made. Come on, Kate, you can do it. Believe in yourself. And she has the thing on her mother's still. I don't even know what that is. Like a bracelet or something? No, I don't think it's a bracelet. No way.
Necklace?
Last night, got a good 8 or 9 minutes in.
8 or 9 minutes. No more. That's nothing.
Does it get better?
It gets tolerable.
No, it's bad. Alright, good. If it wasn't a dream, then yeah, that would be cool. But thank God it's a dream. We don't have to worry about that anymore. Alright, so here. There you go.
Alright, let's see what we got.
Well, that's pretty loud. Alright.
Come on, time to hook in for the drop.
There you go, we're dropping up. We're dropping up, we're dropping down. Alright.
So who's jumping first?
Definitely not you.
Del, I'm fine, okay?
Sure you are.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks, Del.
Alright.
Sam, we're out going.
Alright, we're going.
Hey, Dave, you coming?
Yep, there he comes. There he goes. Come there, here comes Dave. There you go.
Alright, Control, we're going in.
Control, really? I have a name.
Alright, chapter 1, short in the dark. Let's do this.
Regs of regs, Bear. I mean, Control.
And we're already breaking enough of him as it is.
Alright.
What Jin doesn't know won't hurt her.
This is my call, alright? The First Minister doesn't like it, she can yell at me. Which she almost certainly will.
There you go.
Go, Control.
I'll do my best.
Alright, so let's go. I just follow him, because he probably knows where he's going.
Yeah, that's pretty evident.
You're not there to buy a China. You're there to launch an old hammer of thorn prototype.
Come on, guys, let's go.
It's taking you so long. Still intact, right?
Yeah, as far as they can tell. Just get Dave to a functional control room. He'll handle the launch sequence.
Oh, let's pick this thing up. Oh god, Chan's coin. A Chan's coin awarded to a member of the Ong's Guard for their service. The inscription reads. Alright. Is this place? Just the way. Whoa. Right, let's go up here. Let's see. There you go. Let's see, what else is here? This looks amazing. Now everyone's following us, so that's pretty good. That's good. Well, oh, phew! Just just the bats. And guys, don't be scared of cats. Oh. Looks like I'm a scaredy cat.
Dave, light. Remember, Big Loke Sparrow site was hatched.
Should
be waist deep in swarm.
One hell of a way to come back to Azura.
Yeah, but we get those satellites up.
Hey, whoa. Get back.
Oh. What the hell?
Oh my gosh. Oh, at least it's light now. Oh my gosh, guys, outside and I was like, man, what just happened?
Place that's falling apart.
Quickly. Come on, we can use the ledge.
I guess we'll just go this way.
It seems a little half baked.
Well, half baked.
We'll go down there. So let's see. What? Let's go this way.
My father. Before he died, he let Baird in on a few cog secrets. And this island, it has plenty of them.
Yeah, I can imagine. Alright, let's see. I'm guessing we have to go this way. Oh my gosh, okay.
Hey, over there. Could be useful.
Alright, come on, Dave. Go and grab it. LT. Alright, that's triggered. Oh. There you go. There you go. Dave, go get that. Thanks, man. Oh, oh. Let's take that. Alright, we got the grenade. Frag grenade. So, let's try and go. Go get that. Thanks, Dave. Alright. He's just grabbing everything for us. Thanks. I'll take that. Well, I need to get food. Oh, right. I didn't see that.
Didn't expect there'd still be bodies. Only a handful of us made it off Azura alive.
Alright. Oh, some dead people here. That's not too good. What's that? What's that thing? Let's see what this thing is. Alright. Oh, ammo. Nice. Seems glowing, so I'm guessing it's something. Well, let's add this poster. You are worth this. Only you can ensure humanity's future. Okay. You know that thing is.
Gotta cut through.
Right. Right. There you go. There's a chainsaw. There you go. Nice. Ooh.
Okay, let's go.
There you go. Let's just reload our gun. Whoa.
Get back. We're coming down.
Why is everything tumbling down? That's my question. Holy. Alright, I wonder why everything is just tumbling.
Guess who? Dave, send a pulse and let's see what we're dealing with. Ah, there they are.
Oh, they're in there.
How do you want to do this? I'll take care of
you. Oh, let's get him. Come on.
Okay, let's put him down.
Let's go. I can't see from all the smoke. Oh, let's get him. Oh, no. Let's reload. Come on, let's do this.
Toss a frag if you got him.
There you go. I got him with the frag, alright. Whoa. Oh, there's people up there? Oh, I gotta use this. Let's, alright. I had enough of this. There you go. Oh, I was gonna. There you go. That's all of them. All right. Ooh, what's this? Ooh. Oh, that gun seems amazing. With ammo, nice. And hammers. Nice. All right, cool.
Hey, I think we can get down this way.
All right. Right. There you go. Let's lift this up and see what is down here. There you go.
Sorry.
Right. It's like that girl from Infinity Endgame. Remember when she was like doing that? It's kind of like that. All right.
Okay, all right. Let's just find a silo.
Oh wow, that's pretty cool. All right.
For the record, you don't seem okay.
There you go, just roll down there. Why not? Alright.
There's too many active hives. Everywhere we go, another burial site's hatched. All the more reason to get the hammer going online.
Let's hope Jin sees it that way.
Alright, same thing. Nice. So let's just scan the area. Everything was... Oh! Nice. Uh-oh. Get out of here. I like his gun. Oh, I need ammo. Obviously. Oh, let's use our ammo. It's like Battle Royale. Alright, let's go. Alright. There's nothing, he's no ammo.
They're coming out of that nest!
Gotta get a frag that thing!
There you go. There you go, that's how it's
destroyed.
Alright, let's shoot him. Let's reload. There you go. The nest is creepy. There you go. No, bye bye.
Got him all.
Wow, I wish I would to take their gun.
Guys, we're in a silo.
Locate
there, we found one of the silos, but it's wrecked.
Let's go to this. What's up?
One of them's still operational. Hope you're right. We ended the war once on this island.
I thought I used a chainsaw.
We get this hammer satellite up, we can do it again.
That's knife. You have to use the knife. Oh my god, let's go. I'm scared about. Alright, let's go. Come on. It'll be fun. Scan the area. Oh, alright.
Let's find out. All
right.
You guys go
let's
right.
See this place. Wow.
And go left.
It's amazing. Alright.
Sounds good.
Wow.
Stay in contact.
Alright.
You sure about this?
Two silos? Two
all right.
You got a better idea?
I guess we'll go this way, since they're going the other way. At least we have Dave with me, that's all I'm really happy about. Alright. Without Dave, that's the good part. Oh. Alright, gotta use open this.
Hatch. Jump down.
Alright. Alright, we're down here.
This looks like some kind of exhaust. Like is it from a
oh.
Only one way to find out.
Remember, sorry. Hammer versus it.
Juvies, hey,
oh, whoa. Get off him. Oh. Thanks. Oh, Lord. I really needed that.
Just keep pushing up.
Oh. There you go. Oh. Shotgun. Nice. I don't even want to use my melee attack. Oh, no more bullets in that. Get off me. Oh, I feel that melee attack is pretty cool. Never mind about me not using it. Oh, look at his gun, guys. It looks amazing. Oh. I need a better gun. I need a better gun. Nice. Oh, ow. Come on, let's get these guys. Get out of here.
Okay, that's all of them.
There's, yeah, that's the guy. Ooh, what was that? I think I'll take this one. Times 150 ammo, nice. That's what we need.
Looks like this sluice gate's our way out.
There you go. So now we have 64 in that one, so that's pretty good. We'll just loot all these guys. Oh, we need a Dave. Dave. Alright. Dave, you're on, buddy. Dave needs to do this. There you go. Come on, Dave, do it. Do it, Dave, hurry up. Come on. Dave, come on, just do the thing already. Just do the jump. Come on. Looking in. What? Hey, Dave, come on. It's your turn. Open the hatch. I don't know what Dave is so scared about right now. Dave, it's right in front of you. Just do it, Dave. Come on. Dave, guys.
Dave, can you get this
there
open?
You go. There you go. Thank you, Dave.
If they want to turn this place into a hive,
no. Right.
It's an isolated island, hundreds of miles.
Oof. There you go. Thank you, Dave. That's what we needed. Alright. Let's go in. Thanks, Dave. Whoa! Oh, that's really, really cool. Alright.
So much for a silo.
Number burst, I'll take that, and I'll take the ammo for it. Thanks a lot.
Let's
go under here. Whoa.
We got company.
Oh, so they're up there.
James, we're above you.
I see you.
We can provide support from up here if things get hairy.
Alright. Press as a marker.
Okay, now, open fire!
Whoa.
Now, we got a nest. Right. Close the frag! Close it up!
Alright, I'll throw that one. Oh, wow, that was a good frag to throw. Oh, I need this one. This gun's amazing! Alright. Let's get him, come on! Whoa. Oh, I'm over facts. Whoa! Oh my gosh. Oh, that's a bit violent. Alright. Holy. Nice aiming, man. Alright. Oh, I need this. Oh, yeah. Oh. Oh, wow. Snub, I don't need the snub. Where is the, this gun? This one. Oh, Lancer, nope. Wait, I am. Need a better gun. Boom shot. I think I should only use that for. I think I can only use that for big guys. Alright. Alright, let's get all these guys. There you go. This game is really fun. There you go. There you go. Oh, I didn't see that. Just reload. Can you not break that?
Work.
Ooh. Actually, I want my hammer burst back. I think it's a bit better. I think that's everyone. There you go. Alright. This gun's good. Now let's take this. Let's take the ammo. Whoa. Oh.
Take that.
Now. Thanks, I'll take that ammo.
Got a few more up here. You two push ahead.
Copy that.
Watch it, swarm.
Oh no. All right, guys, we got to take all these bad guys down, which is. It's scary, alright.
Oh, carrier! Control, we can use those reinforcements right about now!
Condor's almost within range, Delta.
Oh no.
Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1s. What do you want?
Drop us some DR1s!
Alright, yeah. I'm just dropping some. Oh no. I should probably take these guys out first. Oh no, I hate those things. I don't like them. This one! Let's use it! There you go, this gun does it. Oh no. No! What was I doing? Come on. Reload current checkpoint. Come on, let's load this current checkpoint.
Watch it, swarm!
Alright, I guess. I think we just gotta stay here and shoot him with everything we got. Oh, ow.
I got him!
Oh gosh, alright. There you go, come on. There you go. Oh no.
Carrier! Bro, we can use those reinforcements right about now!
The Condor's almost within range, Delta.
Alright, here we go. Let's do this, shall we?
Okay, kid, reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or DR1s.
Alright, one more of those. Alright, there you go. Let's actually send the other one. Ow! How is that possible? Come on, I'm not doing too good on this boss. I'll do a little bit better.
Watch it, swarm!
This boss is kind of really hard, yeah, sorry. Let's take all these guns out, shall we? There you go. Alright, that's what we both do.
Took him down.
Come on, let's get all these guys, shall we? Bye-bye, buddy. Won't be seeing you any day. Yes, Dave. Also, Dave fetches stuff for us. Alright. Okay, what gun is this? Just take the ammo. Oh, that gun seems good. Dave, go get that. Alright. Right, Dave!
Carrier! Girl, we can use those reinforcements right about now!
Frag grenade, let's take this.
Okay, all right. Reinforcements incoming. I've got Guardians or GR1s. What do you want?
Oh no. No, ow, ow.
Yeah, decision making's not your strong suit, I see. Well, I hope these help.
Oh no. Oh.
Throwing frag.
Whoa.
Frag out.
Seriously?
Here they are, finally.
Oh. There they are. No, it's almost down, it's almost down. I think we've chosen the right one. There you go, guys. We did it. Thank you.
Hey, Control, that carrier's down. Thanks for the help. DBs, one of you secure the area. The other's with us. Let's go.
Alright, nice. So they take this guy, and the other guy is with the other team. So now I need to get some different guns right now. What's the problem?
We'll have to find another way to open it.
Should we shoot it? I missed anyway, so it doesn't matter.
Hey, whoops.
Oh. Alright, let's go make have the aim with LT.
Dave, check that pen.
Alright, go Dave. There you go. Thanks, Dave. Alright. Dave is helping us. Good job. Now it's this thing.
Top secret stuff.
As far as I know, he's opening a door.
He's doing a lot more than that.
Well, either way, the door's open.
There you go, the door's open, so that's all we gotta do.
So, that data Dave just downloaded, there's a big hole at the highest security clearance.
How does this relate to our mission?
Alright.
It doesn't, but now I need to know.
So, I guess we just go keep going.
From the network.
Well, who'd have the authority to do that?
Back then,
alright, so what's... Oh gosh, I don't even want to see what's in there. But let's go anyways.
Loco?
There you go. Oh no.
Scion! DB, take it out!
Alright. There you go, there you go.
Destruction imminent.
Oh, there's a barrel.
Damn it! Diddy! We just lost our backup!
No, we lost... Lost our backup, guys. No.
Hey, it's me.
Okay, good. I didn't mean to shoot you. All right. Oh, I gotta. Like, get Dave to get us that. Ow. Let's get I had enough of this guy. Okay, good. I had enough of him. Oh, what am I aiming?
Fire the hole!
Nice. There you go.
Yes!
Oof. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with this thing. Bus kill. Let's take the bus kill. Oh, we have two very strong weapons. No, I need the bus kill. Or do I want the minigun? Let's take the minigun. I said I want the minigun. I'm really getting really confused. Oh, we only... Alright, let's keep walking with this thing. So then that's it, alright. Oh, no, give me the minigun. Let's kill this thing! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, this thing is sick. Don't mess with me. Say hello to my little friend. There he goes. Bye-bye. You have nothing on me. There's nothing there. Oh, no. I want that back. Alright, so they can go. How do we get through here? Locate an active rocket. Okay. Oh.
There. Done.
Right, there you go. Here. Done that. Let's take the ammo for that. Alright, nice.
Hey, folks.
Alright, let's just drop the gun for a second.
Got it.
Oh, okay, we gotta get...
This is a door there.
Let's take the ammo. Alright, so we got to get Dave.
Alright. Baird once lost data, huh?
Alright, Dave's got to see what that vent does. In the meantime, we'll just wait for him and talk. So how's your day doing, you know? How's it doing? Thanks, Dave.
Nice one, Dave.
Thanks, Dave. Alright. Alright, so yeah, I think this one we can do. If I can drop my minigun. Well, we don't need the minigun anymore, it's fine. Actually, no, I want it back. I'll take it. So let's see, what is over here? Take that. Your Hammer of Dawn blueprints. Technical plans of construction of the Hammer of Dawn orbital beam weapon. In the past, this weapon decided the fate of both nations and species alike. Alright. That's pretty cool. Right. So I guess our only way now is here.
Let's look around.
Yeah, let's go around this place.
Get this open.
Alright, so make the... Oh, it's like one of those little lock. Oh, that looks amazing. Oh, that's really cool.
Gotcha. Hey, Control. Good news. We found the data drive.
Appreciate it, Delta. Hey, know what we'd appreciate? Some backup.
What?
Oh, no.
The silo. We found it. And they're all over us.
Oh, no. They found the silo. Oh, and they're all over the other team. I better go to the, Better go find them. He wasn't, like, I wasn't even trying, guys. Did you see that? When you're watching this video, just go back and replay and see. My guy wasn't even trying to do anything. Maybe we'll do a shot. Well, it's only this one. On the minigun. Alright, move, please. Let's go check.
Not this way.
Alright, it's not this way. So it has to be this way. Let's go. Ooh, explosives. Take that. Something wrong? Oh no. Oh, let's do this! Oh, I'm missing every single shot. I'm just shooting one bullet at a time. Oh, no more ammo. Alright. One sec. Let's just go back and grab... Where was it? Oh gosh, I can't find it anymore. Come on here. Alright, just gonna, I guess we're just gonna go with the M16. Alright, let's go. Oh, no, wrong weapon.
Yeah, it's goddamn hilarious. Just help us clear
them out. Alright, I gotta help them now. Oh, what's that gun? Let me get that. Drop shot. Alright. There you go. That's what I'm talking about. Take over. Okay. Maybe the boom shot's a bit better. Whoa. Do I have any? Oh yeah, I do. There you go. That'll take my mission. There you go. Oh, let's go. Oh. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do this thing.
I'll take that.
Whoa! 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 And come on, almost there, guys. Just keep shooting him. There you go. Whoa! Oh. There you go. There you go. Oh, I was good at this game. Wow, alright. I didn't think I was gonna be too good. Alright, let's do this. Come on, we can do this, guys. But we can do this. Alright. There you go. Whoa, that was a cool throw he just did. Alright.
Control room's clear.
Nice of you guys to show up.
Alright.
Is that rocket attack?
It is, believe it or not.
Good. Then find a port for Dave to plug
in. Hammer burst. Oh, the hammer burst. Give me that. I like that. This gun's pretty good. Alright, so... Oh, let's put our hand there.
It's all yours.
Let's just see what happens. Alright, that's pretty
Control,
cool.
You're in. Start the launch sequence.
Pressurized. First stage. Opening silo doors. Error. Error.
Oh, no.
Delta, we have an issue. The silo hatch. It's not opening.
Of course. Yeah. That seems too easy.
Baird, options. Yeah.
Bug out. Blast doors aren't going to protect you from an exploding rocket.
All right, then we call it. Let's go.
Hydraulic external power to on.
No. We get that hatch open.
What?
Kid, listen to your old man. You got to get out of there.
Damn it, we came here to do this, so let's get it done.
Ignition test commence.
Oh no.
Dave, with me!
Ignition, engine one.
Oh no. Oh, our team's not gonna listen to each other. No! God
damn it, James!
I have got to learn to stop following you.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Alright.
Let's get that hatch open.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna end it here. You guys probably want to know what happens, but anyways guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash that like button and I'll see you in the next one.